You know, we're just coming from church, and somebody's wondering, why go to church on a Sunday? Have you thought about that? Tell them, why do you need to go to church on Sundays?
Amen. It's always fun. Church is fun. You know why it's fun? Because we enjoy fellowship with one another and also with the brethren. And then we hear the word of God. We're encouraged, we're refreshed, and we're excited to go on the day's journey.
Of course, it's fun because in the presence of God, there is fullness of joy.
Amen.
When you come to God's presence, you're going to be filled with the joy of His presence. So we gather to worship God. We have fellowship one with another. We receive the word of God to become more like Jesus. We become Amen. Better people. We are equipped to become better people. Then we're also instructed to go and make disciples. That's why you need to be in church. Don't stay away from church. You need to come to church. Some people say, I can have church by myself. Yes, you can have church by yourself, but that's not God's ultimate best, because God created us for family, for fellowship. So you need to come around. Go to a church. Come to Household of Faith for All Nations, a place to belong. You can get a word from God. And I know that you have a story to tell. Be our guest. Next Sunday. Go online, huffan.org. Be a part of somewhere, but belong to a church.
God bless you.